now, the reward for information into a turtle beating stands at $8,000. A snapping turtle was about to lay eggs and was beaten with a golf club earlier this month at the Delbrook Golf Course. That's in Delavan. The turtle died from its injuries just 2 days later at the Fredonia Wildlife Center. The DNR says that they have received several tips, but none has panned out so far.